You could have got away.
Keep walking, buddy.
Oh man.
Shit.
What was that?
Alright, quiet time is done. Officially. This was that one guy that thinks he's a damn hero. And you're gonna die. There's a bitch right there, really? Yep. And that is how I do this. If you don't give us our food. Okay. Some military stuff.
Oh shit!
Look at that.
Damn it.
Excuse me.
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? What the hero says after a big battle.
Huh.
Endure and survive. Okay.
Endure and survive. That's what we did, that's for sure. Any more ammo?
Reader, huh?
So I'm not running away from hunters and infected? Yeah, I read all the time.
Did this guy drop anything? Yes. I will take that. Shotgun ammo is always welcome.
Okay, it's time to lighten the mood.
Alright, lighten the mood. I'm waiting for it. Well, I guess you changed your mind, huh? Or I gotta talk to you. I guess not. Okay. I just killed a butt ton of people. Fairness, they're trying to kill me, so.
Man. You gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet.
Another three soldiers dead. What's it going to take? Give up. Oh, wow. Silence and tolerance equals death.
Let's see where this leads us.
All right. Let's do it.
Watch yourself on these drops.
Oh, I thought that was a zombie coming around the corner. I was just gonna freak out. From a pistola.
Down.
Get out of here.
There's more of them.
This gets worse and worse.
All right. I think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer. I think.
Just keep at it. Come on.
Death for freedom.
That girl is so skinny.
What you gotta say, Ellie?
Plenty of food in your tank.
Oh, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid.